welcome back. This is Arcade Knight, and King Darren is already anxious to return home to King's Landing, but we have many sandy castles ahead of us before the king can find peace. Plus, we still await the attack through the Princess Pass of Sir Garland Tyrell, our marshal. So sit back on your comfy thrones, grab a golden chalice of your favorite tasty beverage as we get ready to play A Clash of Kings, A Throne for Dragons. Our dragon's teeth is done. They have released all of their arrows for the most part. I think I'm going to try to move them over just a bit. Dragon's teeth, come over just a bit to this side. A few of you down there have some more arrows. Also, Sir Jury Redwater, wartime hand of the king, he is directing this siege tower slowly up to the top of the walls. But I see there's a ladder here. A perfect opportunity for my Kingsguard. Kingsguard, I want you to gather here, Kingsguard. I think it's time for you to show your valor and honor, sirs. Get the rest of those Kingsguard coming up here. I wonder if we can get them to maybe attack up this ladder. Oh, that'd be glorious. It seems like we can. Are you ready, men? Are you ready, Kingsguard? All right, Kingsguard, I'm going to have you go up that ladder. There we go. Go. Go, men. Go, 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 go. Lead the charge. Lead the charge. All right, it seems like my actual Kingsguard, I've chosen not to. Rest of the men, hold back. Kingsguard, just like I said, keep going up. And then we're going to have the infantry charge in. Infantry charge. Every time those siege towers drop, we've got to direct our men, unfortunately. If everybody else hold back, everybody else hold back. See if we can get that infantry up there. There we go, infantry. There we go. All right, have the King's Guard charge in. Excellent, excellent. All right, that's what I like to see. King's going to go up the siege tower. Much more room for the king to fight about. On top of the walls, the Sir Jury's are... Oh, two kills for Sir Jury. Trying to see some of my Kingsguard, see if they're... Oh, Sir Dagon Dark Eagle just got a kill. Very good. Sir Dagon with... Wow, Sir Dagon, Sir James Lael too. Wow, look at these. All my subscriber knights are doing a wonderful job on top of the walls. Sir Richard Lick with a kill. Sir Richard Royston with a kill. Wonderful indeed. Ah, I think I went up the wrong side, didn't I? If I want any action, the king's got to go up the ladders like my Kingsguard did. All right, cavalry, follow me. Dragon's Flame, follow on the king. Let's get up here. Sir Edric Royston still getting some kills. Oh, I got to get up there. I got to get up there. I'm missing all the fun. All right, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Oh, wait, there's Sir Jury. All right. Oh, I see. Now we're having fun up this way, but there's still fun to be had. Down here. Oh, let's... I've got a shield behind me, so I should be fine. Come here. There we go. Very nice. And who are you meet? Oh, Sir Richard Lick. How are you doing, sir? All right, let's go behind. Come on, near my bed. Follow the king. Follow the king. Right, let's bring us a little bit faster. Oh, did I just upgrade? Ooh, that hurt a little bit. It's almost over, guys. Almost over, man. Almost over. I think we got it. I think we got it. Oh. That was good. King Darren got all blooded. Finally. It's been a little while. One enemy left. I think it's only a matter of time. We have to look at this. Sir Edric Royston with 6 kills. Darren with 7 kills, but 12 total. He wounded 5 men with his mighty mace Coalbringer. Sir Dagon Dark Eagle with 6 kills. Wow. James Lell with 2. Jury Redwater with 7. Richard Lick with 10. 10 kills for Sir Richard Lick. It seems like he won today, even though King Darren got 12. I'll give it to Sir Richard Lick, one of my subscriber knights. 10 kills. Good sir. Impressive indeed. More impressive than Sir Jury Redwater. And we can always take more halberdiers and pikemen. That's glorious. Wonderful. That is all we can take. And look at this, guys. I believe I saw that the king is upgraded. That's a rare sight indeed, so we're going to definitely do something about that. Yes, he did upgrade. And look, Royston was fine. Most of my subscriber knights, if not all of them, survived to the very end. That was a glorious battle. That was just wonderful. Now we're completely out of food. That is a problem. Let's defer appointment and see how many men we can get. 74, that's pretty decent. Looks like everything is in good shape. Ah, but look at this. We've got a huge Dornish Lord. Looks like he's trying to protect these territories. I think we're going to have to take him out. I wonder what he's going to do. We can't let him run free in this area. There's just no doubt about it. Yeah, but it looks like he's going to want to tangle. He's got 11 Dornish knights. All right, first of all, let's upgrade King Darren. So, let's see. Level 27. He's got strength 17. I think we need to keep increasing his leadership, though, right? And also, we were increasing his iron flesh. I wonder if we give him some more intelligence. Won't help leadership out, will it? Tactics. We could use some tactics. Certainly. If we give him more strength, though, we get more iron flesh, and I think that's kind of where he's headed. Yeah, let's get some more iron flesh, make sure we keep him around longer. And pole arms, I'm going to hold these. Maybe we could put more in weapon master and get more one-handed and two-handed weapons. All right, let's make sure we've got our war lance ready to go. Very good. Yeah, we're going to have to take him out. And then we're going to go ahead and grab this cattle herd to feed our men. But first of all, we've got to take this threat off the field of battle. But I'm going to give you an opportunity, sir, like I've given all other lords before. If you talk to me in private, I would have given you great riches and great lands, sir, but no, you refuse. I guess we're just going to have to fight to the end. All right, so we're outnumbering him, but not by much, just by about 25 men. We're going to have to use our tactics to the best of our ability here. All right, where is he setting up? Let's see if we can get up, everyone. Follow the king this way. Set up the archers here, infantry here. Yes. We're gonna grab this hilltop. Put the cavalry over to this right flank. Infantry here. All right, infantry, let's go ahead and make you stand a little bit closer. Also, why not put you in a shield wall? Why not? Infantry, set up. Set up, infantry, set up. Check out my King's Guard holding on me, too. All my men, set up, set up. Once we get our archers set up, it is all over for them, though. Don't think they have the knights to really take us on properly, though. Let's see how many knights we have. Where's our dragon's flame? Oh my goodness. Look at this dragon's flame. That's glorious indeed. Wow. Doesn't seem like we're really getting through, though. Tree here. I want you set up right amongst those trees. Pretty much negates any cavalry charge coming down. Yeah, just a little bit further so I can set my archers up here. It doesn't seem like they have the best spot. I'm just gonna have to see what the cavalry. carry charge in. I've got so many of them. Yeah, here they come. Here they come. Right, go for my infantry. I don't think so. But I got my cavalry to block you. Yeah. Can I get my Kingsguard? Can I get my Kingsguard on me? There we go, Kingsguard. Let's come around this side. Let's take out those archers, right? Ooh. Right at the king's face. Ooh, that hurt a little bit. There we go. Totally disband those archers. Hi, Kingsguard. Follow on me. Let's meet in the middle here. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and send the infantry down, finally. Finish this off, infantry. Finish this off. Oh, yes. I mean, I just don't know how these Dornish lords even expect to compete with the King's army. Sir Jury Redwater, you can always find Sir Jury leading his men. Sir Richard Licks getting some kills. I tell you what, my Kingsguard has done a wonderful job. And I tell you what, Kingsguard, need your help with these peasants. Come here, peasants. I see you throwing. I see your javelins. But the king, foolishly. I just wish my sword was just a little bit longer. It would be very helpful. Where's my Kingsguard? They've all fallen? I doubt it. Oh, here we go. There those knights come. Watch out. Watch out, archers. It's all over. All right, guys. Another Dornish lord down. We're going to head to the next castle. Once we're there, guys, I'm going to cut right back. See you in a second. Well, I was slaughtering some animals right by Greencrest, and here comes the Dornish army. Of course. It seems like I've cut them off. It seems like they've got a southern force here. I don't know why they're not coming up through Ghost Hill trying to take our flank. But, what are you doing, sir? What are you doing? Oh, it's a ma'am. My lady. I wish to speak to you in private. Ah. It's better to be a wolf than a lamb. I agree. How about Prince Oberyn? Oh, may he live. Ah, very good. I'm sorry, my lady. I just can't allow you to pass. I'm gonna have to take the field. Ooh, ominous indeed. Alright, we're gonna take the knights with us. I pretty much know where they're gonna gather. Bring the infantry up here. Just here. There they are. I see them stirring. Knights, let's gather. Let's gather proper men. Right here on this line. Right here, men. Let's take this army out respectably. Let's go ahead and make sure that we are in a decent formation. Let's do a wedge. Knights charge. Knights charge in. Sad to say. She could have joined us. It could have been glorious. There they go down. Get in there, knights. Get in there. What do you lords think now? What do you think now? You better run back to Salt Shore, because that's where I'm heading. I don't believe anyone escaped past our defenses. Just need to hold the line here and check out the situation in Salt Shore. I hope it's not another siege tower. Okay. Wow, this is quite an army here. This is quite a difference. Lots of spearmen. Lots of spearmen. Well, I will feel much better about it if it doesn't require siege towers. So let's check it out. Ah, it's just ladders. I wonder. He's definitely not going to give it up. Definitely not. All right, let's assess the situation. 230, so that's about 3, 4, about 500 men. Whew, I don't know. I think that's way too much to ask at this point. And then we've got these armies all around us. What about Vaith? Now, Vaith is more like it. Moore's Manwood, he's there. Now, this could be better than a siege tower. You see, now that's the problem. Yep, I can't catch him. All right, this is a real situation here. I think our only option is to take Salt Shore. Yes, it's cleared out. Perfect. We're going to take Salt Shore really quickly. Beautiful. I can't believe they left. That was foolish. From a strategic standpoint, they should have held up in Salt Shore and then maybe one other lord hold up in Vaith because it requires siege towers. And if I would have sieged Vaith, then they would have ambushed me because I had to build siege towers. If I'm sieging here and they had a large army, they should have just stayed and defended it. That would have been the best thing to do. Let's go ahead and set up the infantry right away. Let's get our Dragon's Teeth set up here. Let's get set up, man. Let's get set up proper. Go ahead and send the infantry in right away, though. All right, I believe this is a decent spot. I think the archers could do good work from here. And we've got so many entry points. I think I'm going to bring the cavalry up this way and make sure that that third ladder is occupied. In fact, Kingsguard, I want you to occupy that third ladder. Go up, Kingsguard. Go, 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 go. Giving them plenty of opportunity to get involved today. Oh, here we go. This is wonderful. Wonderful job. Get those ladders, Kingsguard. Not exactly what I was hoping for. Let me get the cavalry up to the top of those walls. Here. All right, very good, very good. All right, this is working out. What do we got here? Edric Royston, King's... Lord Commander, always by the King. I don't think it's quite time for the King to get up there just yet. He's doing great work, though. Great work on the top of the walls. Oh, this is going to be a tough one. We are surrounded on both sides here. Look at the arrows fly. Unbelievable. All right, let's bring the knights charging up. Charge up, knights. Go, go, go. Go, men! Oh, now we get the heavy knights going up. I think this is going to be it. 131, we just need to break through. All right, what's happening over here? Aha. Opportunity is what's happening over here. All right, I can definitely get the Kingsguard since most of them are here. All right, Kingsguard, keep charging in. Keep charging in. I like what you were doing, man. I like what you were doing. Oh, that was serious. That was serious indeed. Wow. That javelin. Got the king right in the shoulder. You gonna let that happen, Kingsguard? I expect all-out murder to occur right now. Sir James! Kill some Dornish. Yep, Sir James, thank you. You definitely killed some Dornish there. Thank you.
Come here. I'm just angry today.
Oh, you want to hide, you little bastard? Thank you, sirs. Thank you, sirs. What do we have left? Our men up here. Go, James. Go. No, don't stop, James. I'm going to let you take that. I'll move on. We have men up there. Oh, there's one man here. On the edge. Is that it? What do we have left, men? What do we have left? There's 12 men left. Let's go help out the rest of our Dragon's Claw. I'm sure they're in desperate need of help. Oh, here we go. I just love to see Subscriber Knights and Kingsguard still fighting about this. Sir James Leo, he did a wonderful job today. Protected the king. I think that's it. I think we got it. Glorious. Glorious indeed. How many men did we lose? 23. All right, things are getting serious, guys. We lost some men-at-arms, some halberdiers, some veterans. Just a splattering of men. More crossing. Those crossing men are terrible. Enemy casualties were pretty heavy. Kill count, Sir Jury with 5. Sir James Lael with 5. Edric Royston with 5. Darren with 10. Rainey's with 4. Look at this. It's wonderful when I see my subscriber knights just having a great day. All right, so what can we pull up? There's just not much here. It's not much at all. What I'm going to do is I'm going to grab all these men to just reinforce this garrison. But I'm not going to keep them in my army. Dothraki, I think not. Pirates? But they can protect the garrison for sure. Alright, let's see. I'll get a few you men that may get a decent ransom. Good enough. Alright. Alright, let's manage this garrison a little bit. See what they're going to give me. So 77, not too bad, in fact. I think that's pretty decent. I'm going to go ahead and drop off the rest of these men here. So let's see. Take these looters. Take these pirates. Take the Dothraki, the outlaws. We will not keep them in the king's army. My men will not have it. The rest of this we'll hold on to. Do a little bit of upgrading while we're here. Alright, so let's see. Our Dragon's Claw is looking kind of sad. Where are they? Veterans, Sellsword, Halberdiers. Yeah, down to 22. That's rough. And then one of my companions, Marion, has upgraded. Let's go ahead and talk to him. So yes, he is my medic. Let's go ahead. I'll tell you what. Is this even going to help out anymore? Let's go ahead and just give him some more strength, some more iron flesh, some more crossbow. I think that's the best thing. Thank you, sir, very much indeed. And yes, Sir Edric went down in that. Sir James was pretty wounded in that. Sir Jury got wounded. That was a serious siege. Okay, now let's look at the situation. Is everyone over in Vaith now? I just don't think I have the army to take it. I don't have the army to take that, really. It would really deplete me quite a bit. We still got so far to go. And I don't think Sir Garland Tyrell is ever going to complete the part of his mission and attack Kingsgrave through the Prince's Pass. We may be all alone in Dorne. From a strategic standpoint, I really do think we need to take Vaith, though. Mainly because of these rivers. Take Vaith, and then you've kind of got it separated out. Yeah. Frankly, I think it's Vaith, and then you go Hellholt Sandstone. I think that's the next viable option. I think you kind of leave this for last, perhaps. And I'm just basing that off of how the rivers are cutting off the landscape. This would probably make the best defense. I mean, think about it. We've got one bridge crossing here. So we've got the south completely controlled. I guess what we could do is take Vaith and then go to Tor and Ghost and Yornwood. And then it really cuts it off. I'm curious to hear what you guys think in the comment section. After we take Vaith, should we head to Hellholt and Sandstone, or should we head north and take these territories? I'd love to hear what you guys have to say. Also, the small council, love to hear what you guys have to say. Vaith, I just... So many spearmen. And it's siege towers. This is a real problem. I'm gonna have to think about this, and I'll cut right back. Well, here's the problem. Vaith is too heavily defended. I've got just over 200 men, and there's no way I could take it without completely destroying my army. And that essentially ends my assault of Dorne. I'm gonna have to get out of Dorne because my army just won't be able to support me. Now, I'm doing something that, I just don't know from a strategic standpoint is a good idea, but I'm turning the tables. I'm leaving Vaith open. I know they could come in and start trying to siege Saltshore and Lemonwood, but frankly, I don't think they have the armies to do it. And if they do, I could probably get there in time. But I'm going to head to Ghost Hill because Ghost Hill requires no siege towers and it's only 189 men in the garrison, so we can go ahead and attack that. Plus, I was able to refill in Planky Town and Sunspear, so this has been a win-win. So perhaps the strategy is to maybe take the northern part of Dorne and just kind of cut off all of eastern Dorne, and I'll just have the western part of Dorne to take over after this. But let's leave the soldiers in the assault. We could talk about that stuff later. We've got a battle and Darren is so damn excited. Let's see, what do we have? Everyone, follow the king, let him assess the situation first. Oh, this looks perfect. This looks just exactly what the king's been looking for. A challenging situation where we're gonna have to put our dragon's teeth in a dangerous situation. It appears that there's a, they've got us surrounded on our entry point. That is fine. Our dragon's teeth are not scared at all. Bring up the dragon's teeth. Everyone else hold back. Come on, dragon's teeth. Let's go. Clear these walls off for our men. Very good indeed. Bring those knights back even further. The men are too close. Back up, Ben. Back up. There we go. Alright, look at the dragon's teeth go. Wow. Unbelievable. Okay, frankly, I'm not scared. I'm going to bring them in. I'm going to bring them into the pit. I know they're surrounded on all sides, but they are brave. Led by my sister Rhaenys. There she is, over to the right in blue. Alright, let's go, man. Let's go. Let's clear the way. I like what I see. Certainly do. Alright, how many have we killed? 20 of them. 169 to go. I'll tell you what, the king is punishing the Dornish today. Absolutely punishing them. They could have been wiser. They could have just handed over their sandy kingdom to the king, but no, they decided to rebel. What am I gonna do? What is the king gonna do, I swear? Plus, we've got this marriage to take care of really soon, guys. Come on, infantry, let's go. We gotta get out of this war so I can get married. I've got a future to take care of. I've got heirs to produce. Alright, here's what we're going to do. Let's bring the archers back. Bring the infantry in. Let's go infantry. Kingsguard, I don't know why you're blocking them, so I'm going to bring you over to this right side, Kingsguard. There we go, man. Let's go. Alright. Bring the archers back up in support. Kingsguard following the king. And of course, Sir Jury's always close by. Thank you, Sir Jury. Get up there, sir. Get up there. All right, this is going to be a bloodbath. I'm sure of it. Kingsguard, where are you, men? Yes, there we go. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and try to bring the knights up, too. Just to have them prepared, have them ready. And, there are my two half-maesters. I think they're fine. They're in a good position. All right, so 154 men to go. I think the archers are pretty much done. I'm going to go ahead and tell them to hold their fire for now. Hold your fire, man. I'm going to send the King's Guard up there, too, ahead of the king. Go, 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 King's Guard. Go. If the archers have anything left, I'll bring them up to the top of the walls. But they may not be needed. Do we have a foothold at all? We should. Ah, here comes my knights. Here we are, top of the walls. And yeah, we are surrounded on both sides. I'm not going to send up my knights just yet. Sir Richard, look, standing on other knights to get that kill. There's Sir Jury right there. Awesome. Awesome siege, man. Incredible work. And I just don't think we're going to need our knights just yet. Come on. Let's get through. All right, so we've broken through on this side. Oh, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? The Stillman! Ooh. So what do we have left, guys? There appears to be men still trapped in this tower. Can we do anything about it? I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute, though. Wait a minute. Are they men over here? Do I see some Dornish rebels over this way? Oh, there's one. I'm going to go ahead and send the knights up, too. Just make sure we've got all our men in there. I see, sir. Go ahead and what do you got, a little knife? I didn't think so. We have done it. We have taken the castle. Feels good. I think we took a few more kills than we wanted to, though. 17. Not great. We could have done a couple of assaults, but we're at a time crunch here. But this is great. There are, wow, a lot of men that we can grab here. So we're going to take, let's see. What else? Veteran Sellsword Halberdiers, desperately needed. Newman Crossbowman, Banefort Two-Hander, sure. And then what else? Yep, we'll just grab the rest of these men and probably drop them off here in this garrison. We won't let any of these prisoners go to waste. Perfect. And sure. Not that there's any place in Thorn to sell these things off. It's so poor down here. Alright, let's defer appointment as well. We've got so many lands to hand out to new lords down here. But we have Ghost Hill with 70 men in the garrison. Fantastic. Look at this. Look at how far we've taken over. So, I'm really having a dilemma right here, and I really want the suggestion of all you subscribers, and I want the suggestion of my small council on akrealm.engine.com. What do you think we should do? I don't think that Sir Garland Tyrell's ever going to help out and ever attack Kingsgrave. So, if it's just a one-man army, what are we going to do? We're going to attack a few more castles until our army's worn down and then escape Dorne and maybe grab Marshalship for ourselves, and then maybe come up through the Prince's Pass as the second assault on Dorne. Or should we do something else? I want to know what you guys suggest in the comments section. So go ahead and leave your comments in the comment section in Small Council. Don't forget to hold some sessions on akrealm.engine.com. Can't wait to hear what you guys have to say. Well, it seems like things are going well for King Darren and Dorne, but he's just so disappointed in his lords. They never seem to follow his orders and just make things that much more difficult. But guys, I want to thank you for joining me. I had a wonderful time in today's episode. If you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you go ahead and hit that like button. You know it helps me out so much. Also, it's one of the first ways to becoming a subscriber knight on this channel, just like Sir Jerry Redwater, just like Sir James Lale. Also, guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button as well so you can be updated on all the new content on this channel. Again, guys, I want to thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time on A Clash of Kings, A Throne for Dragons.